King David was a sorrowful man. No cause for his sorrow had he, and he called